sharing. What's that? They smell like they're done.
They've been in there
about an hour, 450 degrees. Put them in when it was preheating, warmed up. It went off about 10 minutes ago. It's still pretty hot in there. We just let them sit in there until they get all the way to room temperature. And then they're good and normalized. We'll be spraying them with paint tomorrow and getting them put back on the go-kart. About the banana bread. I don't know, the spindles look even better.